Azure Virtual Desktop, AVD, is Microsoft's cloud-based service that enables secure remote access to a full desktop or application experience from anywhere. Here's a breakdown of how AVD works. Before we get started, we'd love to hear your thoughts. Leave your comments below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on LinkedIn at 247gigs.com and Instagram at 247gigs. For the latest updates, visit our website at 247gigs.com. 1. Core components of AVD. A. Host pools. A host pool is a collection of Azure virtual machines, VMs, that run Windows desktops and applications. Each VM in the pool hosts a session for users. B. Session hosts. These are the VMs where user sessions run. Session hosts can run Windows 10 11's multi-session, Windows Server, or single-session operating systems. C. Azure Resource Manager. The deployment and management of resources like VMs and networks are handled via Azure Resource Manager templates or interfaces. D. Azure Active Directory, AAD, provides user authentication and identity management. Optionally integrates with on-premises Active Directory through Azure AD Connect. E. Remote Desktop Protocol, RDP. AVD uses an enhanced version of RDP for a high-performance user experience, including features like GPU acceleration and optimized media streaming. F. Management and monitoring tools. Azure provides tools to manage and monitor AVD environments, such as the Azure portal, log analytics, and application insights. 2. User access workflow. Authentication. Users log in via the remote desktop client or web browser using their Azure AD credentials. Connection broker. The AVD service checks the user's credentials and directs them to an appropriate session host in the host pool. Session management. A session is created or redirected to an existing session if applicable for session-based environments. Secure connection. The user's device connects securely to the session host using the RDP protocol, routed through the AVD gateway. 3. Deployment scenarios. A. Personal desktops. Each user gets their own dedicated VM, ideal for high performance or custom workloads. B. Pooled desktops. Multiple users share the same session host, optimized for cost and scalability. C. Remote apps. Specific applications are virtualized and streamed to the user's device. The user experience feels native, even though the app runs in Azure. 4. Benefits of AVD. Scalability. Easily scale resources based on demand. Cost effectiveness. Pay only for what you use, for example, compute storage. Flexibility. Access from any device, anywhere. Security. Centralized management with built-in compliance and security features. Compatibility supports both Windows and non-Windows environments. 5. Common use cases. Remote work and business continuity. Disaster recovery for IT environments. Application testing and development. Security-sensitive tasks requiring centralized control. Let me know if you'd like a deeper dive into any specific component. We'd love to hear your thoughts. Leave your comments below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on LinkedIn at 247gigs.com and Instagram at 247gigs. For the latest updates, visit our website at 247gigs.com.